Hello everyone, it is now 2 a.m. and we are leaving for the sea. We drive so early so as not to get into a traffic jam. Okay, let's go, since we still have 550 kilometers ahead. The city does not sleep. Cool rain. Dawn is coming. Beautiful sunrise. Very beautiful. We are already close. This is the Black Sea. So well, what did we get? This is our boarding house. The child is happy with the first thing in the pool. So well, we are going to the market for now. The first day flew by very quickly. Now let's go get something for dinner. I will show you a little embankment. Little lady, Neptune. This is our dinner tonight. Local wine, pizza, meat and vegetables. Today the sea is a little rogue. In the distance the water is blue, and here because of the waves it is moody, but it's still cool. There are a lot of people, which sight not to see. The weather changed and it started raining. At sea the weather changes quickly, so the sun must be in the evening. It's time to take in deep in the pool. Albina, like warm water?
Yes.
Today the sea has calmed down, so the water is clear, blue. Plus a warm bath is a pleasure. Okay, let's wallow and listen to an audiobook by a reasonable investor. We have our own dining room in the boarding house, but we will go also here for a change. Found this cafe. It looks delicious. Total cost of lunch $7. Everything seemed very tasty, and the place itself is cool. This is a small market where locals sell rare product, fruit, vegetables. Beautiful. Ням-ням. Эх, beautiful. Cool.
Yeah.
Sea. Black Sea. Today we will go to breakfast in the dining room of our boarding house. We have a small assortment, so we often go to different cafe. For some of you will be interested in prices. Accommodation for one person per day $20-$25, depending on the location. The boarding house is small and will maintain it only a few buildings. Nice, beautiful place. Well, it's time to go to the beach. The boarding house, by the way, is on the first line. To the beach 15 meters. And the beach itself is another 115 meters. Today the sea is a little worried. By the way, for lovers of geography, we are in Ukraine, Odessa region, in flow. Ahead we have Romania, behind the peninsula Crimea. Okay, I went to swim on the waves. ice cream on the beach. What could be better? It's so cool to swim on the waves that I can't throw my daughter out. Good?
Yes!
Cool. We are going to fly a kite. Go, go, go! First start. Let it go higher. Cool.